One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night. Where the boxcars all are empty, and the sun shines every day. On the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall, the wind don't blow, in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too, you can paddle all around them in a big canoe, in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again as soon as you are in."
It lends itself to so many tales of high strangeness. Could it have something to do with the Appalachian Mountains being among the world's oldest? There's the Pennyroyal Plateau, a geological and geographical area that stretches from Hopkinsville in the west to the Appalachian Mountains in the east, and north to the rolling bluegrass. The entire Pennyroyal region is unique in that it's a karst region, characterized by sinkholes and caves. There are haunted locations, but that is just scratching the surface. In fact, virtually every county has a tale of high strangeness, hauntings, cryptids, unsolved mysteries.
Today it's freaking 96 degrees outside, and if you have MS, you know what that means. It means that we ain't going outside, but I'm going outside. Tucker's not going outside. All right, Tuck, he's going to the door. He thinks he's going outside. Yep, welcome to Wheelie View. It's my nephew's car. My nephew is storing his car here, and my microphone is going out on my GoPro, so the sound might go out a little bit. I've only got a couple of chairs in here. It's not like I need chairs or couches anyway. It's our humbling broadcasting station. Where are we going, Tuck? Where are we going? So let's see how things are shaping up here at Villa Villa Coola. Yeah, my landlord, you may have heard of her, Pippi Longstock. She's pretty much here into every room. So my brother brought over and gave me his old washer and dryer, and him and his wife bought new washer and dryers. So one part of wheelie life is that I have not had clean towels or washcloths since last September. I have not had clean clothes since last October, until I got here. And into my new place. And so I did laundry on my own for the first time this year, this entire year. Right, Talk? So that's wheelie life. And so because of that, living in neglect, I had to change my situation. I reached out to so many people, and unfortunately, in my own situation, there is nobody that I could reach out to help me go look at apartments. One person volunteered, but they lived over an hour away. So it wasn't something that could happen consistently. That person would have to take time off of work. It's absolutely out of the question. I was going without my basic needs being met. So I didn't have anyone that could consistently help me look for apartments. The apartments that I did call.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake, all of those tourists covered with oil, strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell of
back in those days, everything was simpler and more confused. One summer night, going to the pier, I ran into two young girls. The blonde was called Freedom, the dark one, Enterprise. We talked and they told me the story.
Now listen to this. I'll tell you about Texas radio and the big beat. Soft, driven, slow and mad like some new language. Reaching your head with the cold, sudden fury of a divine messenger. Let me tell you about heartache and the loss of God, wandering in hopeless night. Out here in the perimeter, there are no stars. Out here, we is stoned, immaculate.
Resident mockery, give us an hour for magic. We of the purple glove, we of starling flight and velvet hour. We of Arabic pleasures breed, we of sundom in the night. Give us a creed to believe, a night of lust. Give us trust in the night. Give of color 100 hues, a rich mandala for me and you. your silky pillowed house, a head, wisdom, and a bed. Troubled decree, resolute mockery has claimed thee. We used to believe in the good old days. We still receive in little ways the things of kindness, and in sporting brow forget and allow.